helmets. It is the most important protective gear and the minimum requirement when riding a motorcycle. Speaking of helmets, some of the best brands out there are Italian. When I saw that one of those brands is sold by a popular distributor, I decided to check it out. Hello, motoristas! So we're here at the main office of SEC Moto Supply. I'm actually in the market for a brand new helmet. Kasi yung helmet natin, ako eh, medyo gusto na magpahinga. And besides, marami na rin yun, napasabak na rin sa maraming gera, kumbaga. There's one particular helmet that I've read about, I've seen videos about, and it's the Duke 2. So di ba bagay na bagay sa ride natin? So let's check it out! Hello, motoristas! So as I've said earlier, we are going to look for a helmet. Sabi ko nga kanina, gusto ko is the Duke 2. And it's actually right here beside me. Here you go! It's the Cambridge Duke 2. Alam niyo naman, I'm excited for new things. We've been using the old helmet, the white one, I think around 8 months. Dahil madalas ang biyahe talaga natin. It's very understandable na yung mga wear and tear, nandiyan na agad talaga. Dahil nga sa activities namin and sa distance ng mga binabiyahe namin, talagang mabilis siyang maluma. Anyway, Cambridge is an Italian company, Italian brand. And they've been here since 1974. 40 plus years na sila. Ganun na kasi sila katagal sa industry. Without further ado, let's check it out. By the way, okay, ito siya. Ito ang color na napili natin. That one. Blue, red, and parang light blue pa, no? I chose this because it's closer to the Philippine flag color. Alam niyo naman, Motor Pilipinas, so it should be like that, diba? Okay, kanina pa kayo. Alam ko, init na kayo. Let's start the unboxing. Ako lagi ako excited sa ganito. Inaamoy ko pa nga yan. Here it is! Mga plastic pa. Sharan! This is much better in person or in actual. Ganito niya, oh. Diba? Motor Pilipinas na Motor Pilipinas. Ayan, guys. So, mga motoristas, hindi nyo na may pagkakaila na si JT yun. Kasi, as far as I know, this is a very, one of the unique designs in the market. I'm always emphasizing the pronunciation kasi we've been hearing Caberg, Caberg, or Caberge. Pero based on research daw, it's actually Caberge. Let's look at the features first. Of course, it has a sharp 5-star rating. I'm not gonna go into much detail, pero big deal yun. Ito siya. Ayan. Sharp 5-star rating in terms of safety. Ibig sabihin, sobrang tested to. Let's start with the visor. This is a scratch resistant. Ito mismo front visor. It has an anti-fog property. Alam niyo na pag medyo maulan or malamig sa labas, nagbumoist yan or nagpa-fog, it affects the visibility. It comes with a film already inside the box. Yan. Take a good look. Focus camera. It's included in the box. And i-install niyo siya. Pansin niyo yung mga helmet natin, yung mga visors natin, merong ganito. Parang nakaupo. And this one. Tataka. Ako dati nagtataka ako, ano ba yung bilog na yun, di ba? Anyway, this one. So, that's how you install it. Let's open this para makita nyo. Here it is. Ayan siya. So, kita nyo to. Ayan, yung bungi na yan. Dito yun. It will go there. Ayan. Para, ano siya, stable. Okay, this is the build. Before I forget, the lining. The lining is removable. And that's very important, ito itong lining. Okay, up natin para... This one. There. I tried to fit it. Yung ibang mga linings ng mga models nila. It's really comfortable. Ito is what we call tanggalable. Diba? It's removable. Very important yun kasi for me, before kasi, I wear balaklava. Pero dahil nga nagpa-vlog tayo, as much as possible, walang masyadong distortion sa mukha mo. Kaya lang pag nagbalaklava kasi ako, nagkakaroon ng marks. I removed it. Ngayon, pag pinapawisan tayo sa right, kumbaga hindi maiwasan yon, diretso tayo ngayon dito. Well, lahat yan, ito, itong lining na to. Removable yan. And washable, of course. Kahit sa dati kong helmet, ginagawa ko na yun. I remove it once in a while. and then wash it bilang syempre sa araw para bukod sa muto yung mamatay din yung mga ibang bacteria. Iniisip ko na kung paano ilalagay dito yung sena ko eh. Ito yata, dito pwede. And then, it's a dual visor. So, meron siyang inner visor. The inner visor as well is anti-scratch or scratch resistant din siya. Kung minsan sa loob, hindi mo maiwasan na kakalmot mo siya, di ba? Yung switch nito para sa sun visor, yung sa akin dati dito sa side. So, medyo hanapin mo pa, ganun-ganun ka, parang masakit yung leg mo, di ba? Ito, madaling hanapin kasi nasa taas na talaga siya. Here. Madali siyang switch, like this one. Ayan, wala ka effort. Kahit one finger lang talaga na. Pero, it's stable as well. Yeah, so it's really easy to operate. And also, it's a flip-up. It's the international term for the modular. Kasi sa Asian market, we call it modular, di ba? Pag sinabing modular, may aangat mo siya para maging half-face na siya. And this is the button to lift up the chin guard. Ito, press mo siya, then lift mo pataas. Narinig nyo yung parang pag-lock niya? Doon mo makikita na it's very secure. It actually has a, they call it, dual homologation. Ibig sabihin lang nun, it has been tested twice. So, ibig sabihin, kapag nakababa yung chin guard, meron siyang safety testing. Tinetest siya mabuti. At syempre, it passed. And yung iba kasi na flip up or modular type helmets, kapag nakaganito, wala siyang certification. Pero ito, dalawang beses siyang tinest. Nakababa yung chin and nakataas. So, this is the lock. So, secured na siya. Hindi na siya basta-basta bababa. In cases of accidents, may tendency kasi siya na sumara. Pag bigla ang nalubak ka, biglang bumaba siya, impaired yung vision mo, ay crucial, meron na palang mga salubong. So, ito may iwasan niya. So, if you want to lock it, dito lang. Yan. So, that click, ibig sabihin, it's already secured. Yan. So, hindi na siya bababa. If you want to unlock it, click mo lang, ganun kasimple lang, and then, pwede mo na siya agad baba. And, pakinggan yung click. That's the click of confidence. Di ba? Yun yun, hindi siya basta-basta matatagal. Alright, so what else? It is made in Italy. So first impressions. No joke, ha? I really like it. Lalo na yung design. I'm happy that I chose this design. There are lots of nice models. Iba't ibang designs. Kaya lang, they are full-face helmets. As much as I want to shift to full face. The problem is, sa ginagawa natin, it's better for us to have a modular type or a flip-up type. And whenever we talk to the group, whenever we give out instructions, whenever we talk to people, dahil, as you know, we are explorers, di ba? We explore different places. So, ibig sabihin, most of them are unfamiliar. So, if unfamiliar, yung chances that you are going to ask people, ay mataas. So, it's very important to modular tayo. At the same time, if you want to vlog while wearing your helmet, kasi hindi ka basta-basta pwede magtanggal dahil nakakabit nga yan sa, ano natin, sa power mat, diba? Yung camera natin. So, take a good look at our new Motor helmet. This is it. I've chosen between this and the matte black. So, okay sa akin matte black. It's a safe color, it's a safe texture, but we want to stand out, syempre. And pinagmamalaki natin ang Pilipinas, diba? So, yeah, that's why I chose this. Here's a closer look at the helmet. And as I have said earlier, I'm taking this home. Just want to give you some first impressions about this helmet and comparisons with my old one. Of course, they should not be compared head to head because they are not on the same price range. But I will give some observations anyway. Although on paper, they have almost the same weight, which is around 1.5 kilograms, the Cabbage feels lighter. It feels more premium. Well, that's expected considering the price. When you lift up or put down the chin guards, the mechanism and locks feel more stable and satisfying. My old helmet has been accidentally dropped a few times already, and it was proven durable. Considering it has a 3-star sharp rating, I'm expecting more durability on this 5-star Cabbage helmet. The Cabbage's inner lining doesn't press on my face too much compared to the LS2. It feels secure anyway, and is much more comfortable. The dual visor retracts all the way on the LS2 while the Cabbage does not.
We'll be using this as my main helmet and we'll give you a more comprehensive review as we go along. Till next time, see you!